This is one of the rarest checkmates in chess. In this position, Gizamoroxi innocently took this pawn on e5, but the problem with this is that white have a forced checkmate. Queen takes h7 here, sacrificing the queen is played, and after king takes h7, white delivered king g2, discovered king checkmate.